While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Zdraví vás, Mardru, dalšího pokračování Zaklínače trojky. Jo, tuhle tu úvodní animačku tady budeme mít asi do té doby, dokud opravdu nezajdeme za těma čarodějnicema, za těma ježibabama v těch močálech. Nicméně, ještě doděláváme hlavní úkol, a to jest rodinné záležitosti. Máme vyvolat strážného ducha tam, kde je potracenka pohřbená. OK, půjdeme na to. Uvidíme, co se bude dít dále. Sednout si a čekat. Já jsem mimo kameru teďka trošku sbíral nějaký ty otazníčky a tak dále, takže máme trošičku pofarmeno, máme nový level a ještě jsem nedával talentový body.
Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Tak fajn. Takže teďka máme následovat tady toho ducha, který nás největší pravděpodobností dovede ke svým bližním. Yes. No, možná bych měl sednout na oře. Řehoře. On na mě čeká, což je fajn. Když povalím takovým tím poklusem, tak víceméně mu stíhám. Jsou aj rychlejší než on. Takže pohodička, klídeček. Akorát ho teda nesmím blokovat, no. Nebo neměl bych. No, on to duch bere zrovna na tuhle levou stranu, to se mi nelíbí, protože tady někde je úkol a... Hele, to pivce necháme být. Budeme spolíhat na to, že jim utečem. Volala, kam pak mě to vedeš? Tady k nějaké chaloupce, že by byli tak blízko? To snad ne. Dobrá. Dobře, tady máme nějaký drobnůstky, mrkneme dovnitř do baráku, pokud to teda půjde vůbec. Ne, tam jsou spadený trámy, takže mám smůlu. Ale je tady nějaká krev a bůh ví co ještě, takže to prozkoumáme.
Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. A bracelet. One of them must have dropped it.
Dobrá. Tady vezmeme nějaký lahvinky vody, to se bude hodit na obnovu životů.
Clothing. They change in here. Both were here. I'm going the right way.
Parádička. Jdeme správným směrem, následuj strážného ducha.
Wants to show me something more.
Takže jdeme, Endriaky si nebudeme všímat. Snad někdy jindy. Upaluj duchu. No, tady po cestě vůbec nic nevidím. Žádný stopy pomocí zaklínačských smyslů. Jo, snad možná nějaký páreček ohnilců. O, páreček, jeden jediný. Ulala. Ty seš mi ale potvora hnusná. Tak to, že tady mám ten. Jsem chtěl Igni. Pryč, 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 než nám exploduje. Heleme se, další fešák a další. Vás tady najednou je. Ježíš, pryč. Jejda, jejda, on je tady ještě další. No tak jo, pojďte chlapci. A nechci s něma jít na pěsťovku. Tak, nabijeme si Igni. Vedle. Ten nám exploduje. Sakra, on přivolal dalšího. Co to je za bordel? Tak teď už snad bude pokoj. Ohnilčí krev, parádička, aspoň budeme mít co prodávat a... What do we have here? Bones have been here a while. Pěkně ohlodané. Chewed on the saddle. Necrophages will eat anything these days. Giant claws. Wasn't a necrophage made these marks. Horseshoes missing. Is this the animal that lost one in the smokehouse? Head torn clear off. Takes incredible strength. Must have been attacked by a powerful beast. Surprised him. Hope they got away. Trail goes on. Good thing it doesn't end here. Lístečky kozího pysku, ale seberem tady ještě ty ohnilčí záležitosti. Mozek a tak dále. Ne, nechci na koně. No, asi ne, asi mě nic jiného nezbyde, ale slezem dolů. Listy kozího pysku, paráda. No a duch mě bude muset vést dále. Zapijeme jednu lahvičku vody. Let's go! Tak, šup, veď mě. Jako každopádně ta atmosféra je naprosto luxusní. Ten duch, svit měsíce, noc, lala. No akorát nevím, jestli zdrhnu vlkovi. Vlkům asi jen tak nezdrhnu, když tady budu takhle pokusávat. Ty mě doženou. Takže jako duchu měl by si zhejbnout, nebo budu muset slíst a vypořádat se s něma. No a s největší pravděpodobností mi půjdem sem doleva. K rybářské chatrči. A tady bude nejspíš to, co hledáme. Jo jo, je to tak. Takže se tu porozhlídneme, si tady můžeme něco štípnout. Dobře, tak se tam podíváme. Tuky tuk, návštěva. Who's that? At the room. Come on now. What you seek here, sir? Our hut's out of the way. Woeful. We has nothing. We knows nothing. Just need information. Looking for two women, the Bloody Baron's wife and daughter. Not a soul have been here, sir. Sure, not even passing through. Daughter's medium height, about 20. Her mother's thin, about 40. Seen them? That sir came at night, right, mummy? Quiet boy. I want to help that woman. She could be in danger. Young and see no one, my lord. He's a kiddie. Must have dreamt it. I want to hear this dream then. So kid, who did you see? Who came here? Pappy brought her at night, the lady does the medicines. She was all afeard. Talked about an awful monster, said she had to go back, don't know where to. Mummy and Pappy cheered her up, gave her clothes. Hers were ragged. Where'd the girl go? Your son said enough, no point in playing dumb anymore.
Sorry, sir, but you don't look like one of our father's men.
Because I'm not. I'm looking for Tamara and her mother. I need to know if they're alive and safe.
Tamara is, hi. She's to my brother's place in Oxenford. But Mrs. Anna, that's another tale. Though anywhere's better than the crow's perch with a baron.
Why?
Cause he beat her, sir. Beat Mrs. Anna, I means. Everyone knew, but not a one lifted a finger for to stop it.
What happened to Tamara's mother?
T'were like this. I was awaiting in the old smokehouse with horses. Cold as hell and so dark, couldn't see past two elves in front of you. Moon had risen high, and still they hadn't come. Began to fear some demon had snatched them. But finally, they came forth, and we sets off towards the river. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a gale arose. Thought it'd tear my head off. And those damn birds, swarms of them coursing o'er the woods, raising a racket to make your ears bleed. Mrs. Anna screamed, bent over into herself. Tamara knelt down, gripped her arms. But then I saw it. Fiery marks on her hands.
What marks?
These, well, like burned on with hot iron. On the palms, inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye. Though these wasn't black scars scabbed over. They's hot and glowing, as if they burned with raw fire.
Fine. What happened next?
Grew even darker. Seemed someone had put out the stars. Crickets all went silent of a sudden. And then, from the woods, a roar. Broke out in a cold sweat, and before I could catch my breath, a beast jumped out of the woods, big as a barn, with horns and two burning coals for eyes. I thought I was done for. Beast attacked Mrs. Anna's horse, ripped its head off, carried her off into the woods. Our horses, mine and Miss Tamara's, got spooked and tore off willy-nilly. T'were the only reason we escaped. The miss wanted to go back for her mother, but my wife pleaded, said she'd die out there alone. Miss Tamara agreed not to go.
Why help them at all? You risked a lot.
I'd a debt. Owed Miss Tamara. 3 moons passed, a fever gripped my boy. We thought he was done for. Tamara learned it. Brought food and salves. We're poorer than dirt itself. She saved my boy. No two ways about it. Me, myself, I'd have never dared to help. But my missus told me a time of war and contempt's come. A time of folk gone wrong. We needs to repay good with good. Who stands by idly does evil as if.
Married a wise woman.
Crying shame we couldn't save Mrs. Anna in the end.
Thanks for your help.
The lady, she'll be all right in the end, won't she?
I'll do what I can to see that she is.
Výborně, zeptej se barona na jeho rodinu. A najdi v Oxenfurtu baronovu dceru.
So here our paths diverge. Thank you, Dea. Go in peace.
Rodinné záležitosti stále pokračují, jo. Oxenfurt, ten je kde pak? Ten bude někde hodně, hodně mimo. No, tak není to tak zlý, hele. Není to tak zlý, ale ne, že bych zrovna teďka do Oxenfurtu chtěl jít. Teď bych to asi viděl na to, že si zajedeme k baronovi, je to kousíček. A zeptáme se na podrobnosti. Zároveň u barona, nebo přímo s baronem, můžeme hrát Gwint, to jsem chtěl zmínit, a vyhrát nad ním speciální kartu, ale abych se vůbec mohl podle mě měřit s baronem, tak ještě musím porazit tři hráče, kteří jsou tady rozeseti povelenů a od nich získat nějaké ty speciální karty. Teprve potom si myslím, že budu mít deck dost silný na to, abych se mohl poměřit i s tím baronem samotným. Come on, Roach. Uvidíme. Draw your weapon. Jo, to bude určitě ten rytíř, který se mnou bude chtít neustále dávat souboje všude možně. To teď řešit nebudu, teď klušeme za baronem, máme na práci jináčí záležitosti. Kolik je? 3.33, začíná se nám rozednívat, to je cool. To se mi líbí.
Hey there.
Zároveň se sednu, protože... Co pak?
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
Why hold the ritual at all?
At times men die choking with regret. At times death takes them before they've tasted any bitterness in life. These poor souls, unfulfilled, cannot leave this vale of tears. Their spirits wander midst the living, must be judged, sent on their way. This we do on Forefather's Eve.
Co mi za to dáš, to ne? Spíš rovnou.
Seems like you could use a witcher. So yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the circle of stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Takže na to nesmím zapomenout hlavně. Trizny. Dobrá, tady si to uložím. A ještě se teda porozhlídneme semka k provianťákovi. U něj teda si můžu zahrát Gwint. A co kdybych mu něco střelil? Koukám, je docela bohatý, takže mu prodáme gatě. A nemůže nic rozebírat, protože není kovář. Uvidíme, jak ty meče, když tak je prodáme, aby jsme měli prašule, anebo je rozebereme na materiál. Taky Gwint. Heleme se.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Comfortable, strong and light will do just fine.
Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroth use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroth folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools, Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools, but only then.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
Dobrá, mistři zbrojířští, nový úkol. To asi nebude jenom tak. No jasně, 24. level, to si ještě musíme hodně nechat zajít chuť. Každopádně mě zajímá, co Cápek má, nebo co by mi mohl nabídnout. Výborně. Obchod, výroba. Jezdecké boty. Páni, 18ky, jo, ale já mám myslím 20ky, jestli se nepletu, takže... pozor, tohle jsou 26ky. Zbrojí. Ale... Vyrobit je můžu a potřebuji level 10. Jinak jezdecká gaťata, 18ky. Plus 7, akorát to má teda horší bonusy. Pěstnice. Gambeson. Plus 25 ještě do odolností. No nekecej. Tenhle teďka mám, že jo? A takhle bych si mohl trošičku polepšit. A stačí mi na to jenom jedno lněné plátínko? No, tak to by mělo být v klidu, ne? Lněný plátno já mám, nebo můžu si udělat. V tom případě si necháme udělat i... Gambeson lovce odměn. Joha, zase jsem přišel o nějaký dratev, ale... Nevadí, koupím ho. A craftnem si tuhle zbroj. A jinak asi zdá se nic, no. Tady máme nějaký tvrzený kůže, opravy a takovýhle věci. Můžeme si opravit všecko, co to, co jenom jde. Krom tohohle, to bych možná prodal. Rovnou. Čekat, já to přehodím. Výborně. A teď konc to prodám.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Ale no tak. Takže 46 za to dostanu, dejme tomu. A tady by někde měla být rozebíračka. Stříbrný odlitek za tohle. No tak bodej by ne, když je to stříbrný meč. Jako má lepší poškození, ale dává o 18% méně expu za příšery a to jako ne. Nic, to asi rozeberu, no. Rubínový prach, ametistový prášek. Jako dostal bych za to fakt asi velký prachy, jo. Normálně to stojí 500 a já za to dostanu polovic. Možná ještě míň jak polovic. Tady vidíte, jak zaklínače odrbávají na každém kroku. Ocelový plát. Jinak asi nemá nic, co bych chtěl, no. No nic, rozeberem to, co se dá dělat. Za 209, jo. Já nevím. Ale jo, prachy budou. Mohl jsem mít o 1800, teda o 800 víc teď konc, no. Nevadí. Takže s bohem. Zbroj už mám a jdeme teda rychle za tím baronem.
Remember me?
Stable hand pulled you out of the fire.
We'll never forget that. Here. I'm grateful.
20 korunek, OK. Já myslím, že to se bude vždycky hodit. Tady aspoň vidíte, že dobrý skutky se vyplácejí. No a teď honem za baronem a ten bude tady někde v zahrádce, no dobrá. Ukládat nemůžu, sakryš, no nic. A word, please.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sits.
Zajímavé. Nicméně máme tady hromadu bylinek, tak to možná malinko poštípem tady. Výbordelně. No a teď už s ním pokecáme konečně.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zericonia. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Daya most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
Your loss, it must hurt, bad. But there wasn't anything we could do.
No, not now, not anymore. It was too late, that was clear. Should have acted earlier, taken them all from this damned Velen. In this hole, this reasty mire, nothing could go right here.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out. Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes? She all right? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it has helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this, call it enticement, and this might prove useful.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What of Anna? Learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs, gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Hi, you're doing well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
A little here, a little there.
Not surprising, given you wander the world alone.
Not alone no more. She's in the company now.
That's right. You're a member of the company. We're drinking together, killed a wild boar as a pack, you might say. But we've no notion how you arrived here. A woman in a man's garb, razor on her back. Who exactly are you? You a mercenary?
No jasně, no, víceméně my teďka musíme, že jo, musíme chránit tajemství Kaer More, nemůžeme to všechno prásknout.
I just travel a lot, and I don't always happen upon such good and civil company.
Ah, gift of the gab she's got. Here's to good company.
This I like. Drinks like a lad, knows her sword work, kills a boar as if it were a piglet. A she-wolf, if ever I've seen one.
All right, all right. A woman could swing a sword, I've knowed one, but never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback, nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
Well, that's an awfully gloomy face. Too much of a coward to race a woman.
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself. I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
I'd not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. And we start at daybreak.
Voilà. Takže budeme tam mít menší závodík s baronem. Což asi nebude úplně easy.
Day dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man chop! Come on, Siri, don't you embarrass.
Dobře, pokračujeme.
Want that horse, don't ya?
Had one just like it.
No, nedávno jsem přeinstaloval Windowsy, takže sorry za střížek. Funkce jedním prstem je docela nepříjemná záležitost. Museli jsme to deaktivovat. Tak jo, výdrž koně je docela dobrá, ale už začínáme pokulhávat. A baron je mi v patách, což není dobrý. Ale jsme tu první, takže pohoda, zvládli jsme to na jeden zátah.
Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Ay, 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 ay.
Another chance to win.
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even worried to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this, never.
Oh, I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry, I'll find Anna too. Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black Ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
So long.
Gwyn s ním zatím hrát nebudu, to si necháme jako finále speciálního dílu, kdy budeme hrát Gwyn s těma třema cápkama a pak si dáme barona samotného. Takže prověř všechna zbývající vodítka ve Velenu a najdi baronovu ženu a najdi v Oxenfurtu baronovu dceru. Teprve pak budeme mít rodinné záležitosti kompletní a aby jsme to dokončili, musíme udělat dámy lesa s největší pravděpodobností a pak se uvidí. A dnešní půlnoc, trizny dámy a pánové, takže na to nesmím zapomenout. Je 4:29 ráno, ajaj. To není moc dobrý. Já si myslím, že ty trizny snad ani nejdou jako prošvihnout, si myslím. Prostě stačí jenom setkat se o půlnoci se zaříkávačem v kamenném kruhu. Samozřejmě, myslím si, že není povinný jít na ty trizny zrovna jako by v dnešní den. Tak jo, dámy a pánové, pro dnešní díl to teda bude všecko. Tímto se s vámi loučím a u dalšího pokračování Zaklínače trojky se budu těšit. Čau.